These batteries died 17 years ago.
Twist it.